civics and it was Zoe Lynn. And I've been doing really good at school. And I've been nice to my sister, and I did all my chores. And I've been really good at the shop and made a few dollars for fixing cars. And my computer broke. It was so sad. It wouldn't even turn on. So they got me this MSI gaming laptop. Now I have this super cool laptop that I can play Roblox, Discord, and Minecraft on. But where to put it? Well, I have this desk, but we need to make it way cooler and clean it off first. I wish it could clean itself. Whoa, that was easy. Now the table looks all clean, but it's still not as cool as my gaming computer. I was talking to my new subscriber, JD the Best, and we were talking about all the cool lights in our room. And that made me remember I have one more set of lights left. Let's get this table lit. Now let's look at my LED lighting kit. I have my lighting strips. I have a power supply. I have a plug. And I have a remote control. All of the stuff I got off of eBay. The first thing I have to do is take off my glass. Oops! Now we have to flip over the table because I decided to put the LED lights inside the pipes and taped on the outside. Because here at Zoe Lynn, we love that custom look. I'm gonna drill some holes so light can shine through them. I'm using my drill with a step bit. Show you how